Alright guys, here's a video on how to fix the no coffee coming out. The water is not pumping. There's water. Nope, that's it. Probably should have to take this off. Be careful taking it off to get to these screws, otherwise you'll break it. I got the trim ring off, so now down here there's these screws that you need to remove. Alright guys, I didn't have a screwdriver, but I found these random tools which should do the job. I have these old screws on, and let's see. Remove the plunger, and then it was held together by a clip, and be careful because hot water sprayed all over me from this end right here. Alright guys, I opened it up and cleaned it out a little, there was a little bit of crud stuff. Let's test it out to make sure it's flowing. Make sure that little clip is in there. And as you can see, it is pumping water. Alright, so we cleaned this part. Oh no. Let's test it real quick without the cover before we put the screws on. Guys, this is what it looks like on the inside when it's pumping. And yes, instead of buying a $200, $300 machine, I got it to work again. Just leave me a comment, guys, or send me a message, and if anything is unclear, I'll be sure to help you out. Thanks. Oh! Alright guys, this is how you fix the Revo R500. Alright guys, here's a video on how